Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan went to visit Salman Khan at his residence in Bandra this morning. Aamir Khan is the latest in the series of Bollywood celebrities who visited Salman Khan's place to meet him after the final verdict, where the actor was sentenced for 5 years jail and is on an interim bail till May 8th. Aamir was spotted giving a warm hug to Salman emotionally, while the gestures of both the good friends expressed everything in silence. Dabang Khan also got down with Aamir to drop him till his car. Others who were spotted at Salman Khan's Galaxy apartment in Bandra were Preeti Zinta, Rani Mukherjee, Bipasha Basu, Sunil Shetty, Sonakshi Sinha, Karishma Kapoor and Malaika Arora Khan, amongst others. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.